Do you think it's possible for everybody who has HIV to be an advocate, or does it take a special type of person? And what do you think it takes for somebody to step over the line that separates, you know, just a person who has HIV to somebody who tries to help other people who also have HIV?